Does my X79 Chinese Huanan Deluxe motherboard support NVME SSDs? System tested with a Samsung SM961 128GB using NVME PCIe adapter. The NVME SSD was detected in the BIOS. I installed Windows 10 Pro to NVME SSD and the system was bootable for the NVME drive without any issues. So the answer is yes with this configuration.